EA has bought Popcap, which means I assume EA will force Popcap to make a crappy sequel to one of their good games, like Peggle or Plants vs. Zombies. And I assume EA will give Popcap about a week to do it, which will force them to make the game horrible. And eventually, EA might even put Popcap out of business, because that's what they do. EA just likes taking legitimate talent and screwing it over.